Welcome back to Pick of the Week. It's week 13. Let's see how the teams are doing after last week. The staff team is now 7-5 after the Eagles beat the Titans 35-10. The school store team is now 9-3 after the Lions beat the Jaguars 40-14. The Bass Chevy team is now 8-4 after the Browns beat the Texans 27-14. And lastly, the music team falls to 5-7 after the Raiders beat the Chargers 27-20. Now let's get started with this week's picks. Mr. Wise, Dolphins, Chargers.
I'm going to go Dolphins.
Okay, any reason?
I like the fact that Tua is, still able to walk and throw football, and I'm championing for him.
I'm here with Matt Connor for the school store team. Matt, you have the Eagles, Giants. Who are you taking?
I'm going to take the Eagles in this one. I think it's one of the easiest picks you've given me. I appreciate it. But no, the Giants are they're a dumpster fire. Go Birds.
All right, I'm here with Faith Williams for the Bass TV News team. Faith, you have the Bills versus the Jets. Who are you taking?
Bills. Can you pay my bills? Can you pay my telephone bills? Okay.
Salisbury steak. You're cooked like a Salisbury steak.
Vikings, Lions.
Oh, Vikings.
All day.
All day.
I gave you an easy one. You guys are in dead last.
You're in dead last.
No, we're not. That's it for Pick of the Week. I'll see you next week. And as always, go Bears.